December 5th at the Garden.
Well, glad to see Sean Mooney back in the fold.
Oh, look at this. Was he impressive at Survivor Series?
Boy, he certainly was. Who will be able to stop this humongous individual from the land of the rising sun?
I don't know, Brian. You know, he does a heck of a move. He throws the man into the corner. Then when he charges the man, he turns around and hits him. Watch the ring. The ring moves 6 to 12 inches.
Are you talking about the bonsai splash?
The bonsai splash.
I think he could move Mount Fuji if he so desired.
I'd like him to do that the perfect.
Always looking for somebody to do your work for you, Brian.
I do it myself, but you know how bad my neck
is.
Yeah,
I know. You got a bad neck and a bad back and a bad attitude.
I know. Yeah, you're right.
And all those things. What do you think she's thinking about?
Razor Ramon?
Huh.
Who else?
She's thinking, how does one get to be 500 pounds plus?
Well, I've been over to the Orient, so have you. You know, they train the sumos from the time they can walk.
Yeah, but none of them, not most of them aren't 500 pounds, Brain.
That's why he's a grand champion.
290 to 350, somewhere in that range.
Around 400 pounds.
This guy certainly didn't miss too many meals. The chasing away now of the evil spirits.
Purifying the ring with salt.
Also chased away a few ringsiders.
He knows the martial arts. He knows sumo. And he knows Catch-as-Catch-Can here in the WWF.
And he knows where to get big tights.
Wow.
Ceremonial display of the sumos showing that there are no hidden weapons. He is a weapon.
I don't know why anybody would try anything on this man. You've got to get him down. I don't know how you get him down. Look at this.
Oh. I guess the first approach would be to invite him to dinner.
And then come up from behind and waffle him, I guess. I don't know.
Whoa.
Look at that.
Whoa, is he quick?
Well, I guess the buck stops here, huh?
I guess you could say that.
Beginning of the end for Mr. Zumhoff.
Jeez.
I always like to be Zumhoff looking up there at the old...
Uh-oh! Yoko going all the way out! Now second turnbuckle!
You know what, coming down... Look at those eyes.
A dangerous individual, to say the least.
How could you ever slam that man?
You call the Acme Crane Company.
Think if he ever hit you with a head of steam. I hope Flair gets the Bret Hart first.
Let's go back and take a look at the big, humongous Yokozuna.
Look how he just drives the man into the mat. Now look at this. Watch the ring pole. Look at them move. Here it is. Wow. And still to come. Sit close to the TV, Mr. Perfect, because it's Razor Ramon.